ஹலோ, குட் மார்னிங். ஐ ஆம் சிவயோகி சிவராஜன் ஸ்பீக்கிங். செயின்ட் வள்ளலார் சிவயோகி. செயின்ட் வள்ளலார் இஸ் ஏ சிவயோகி. ஹீ ப்ராக்டிஸ் சிவயோகா அண்ட் ஃபைனலி டிஸப்பியர்ட். ஹீ லிவ்டு ஒன்லி டூ ஜெனரேஷன் பேக். And he practiced Shiva Yoga and disappeared. Is disappearance possible? The disappearance is scientific. It is possible in Shiva Yoga. In Shiva Yoga, the last stage, it is possible. You become one with Shiva and you disappear. The Shiva Yogi converts, transforms five elements in his body to the space level. When you heat Mooladhara, when you heat earth, it transforms into liquid and becomes one with liquid. When you heat liquid, it becomes one with air in the vapor form. Again it is heated. They lose the molecular and atomic structure and they are converted into energy form, unseen energy form, that is pranavam. And it becomes one with the cosmos, which is the body of Shiva. So, it is a scientific process. In Mooladhara, earth is there, in Swadhisthana, water is there, water stands for all liquids. And in Manipuraha, fire is there, in Visuddhi, Anahata air and Visuddhi space is there. Kundalini is heat and light. When it rises from Mooladhara to Swadhisthana, the earth is transformed to liquid and becomes one with liquid. Again, when Kundalini rises from Swadhisthana to Manipuraha, all these two elements merge with the fire. When Kundalini crosses Anahata, all these are converted into vapor form and they are present in the air. When it crosses Visuddhi, all these are become one with the space and the unseen form. When you go up to Sushumna and Sahasrara and above, all these are merged into unseen form. In the same way, the Shiva Yogi crosses Sahasrara, he enters into Guru Mandala and he enjoys Shiva, Sachidanandam, Sivanandam. Then he crosses Niradhara and becomes Shiva. In that stage, his body disappears into cosmic elements. This is possible in Tamil Nadu. So many Siddhas have achieved this. Karakyal Amya disappeared. Saint Manikya Vasaka disappeared. And Vallalar also disappeared. Nowadays you are living in a computer yuga. If you say like this, people may not believe. In that way, in the same way, he disappeared in Vadalur, in Kadalur district. He entered into the room and closed the doors and disappeared. The room is a sealed one with a big stone ceiling. When the news this went like wildfire and people wondered how he disappeared. The East India Company, then ruling Tamil Nadu, they formed a judicial commission to enquire into the disappearance. The British rulers felt that how can one disappear from this world? Because according to their religion, death is the penalty for them. But here, one Shiva Yogi disappeared and his physical body could not be obtained. His mortal remains could not be received. How is it is possible? They formed an inquiry commission. And the inquiry commission went to Vadalur and verified and gave a statement that Vallalar disappeared is true. And the statement was also published in the, where was published in the then Gazette government publication. So it is possible how when you progress in Shiva Yoga, your body will be transformed, says Tirumoola in time 717. The body of Shiva Yogi will get transformed into another stage, gold-like stage. He says, Sadhakamana Tanmai Nokiye Madhavamana Varibadi Chaidudum Bodhakamaha Polura Pachinal Vedakamaha Vlaindu Kadakime. His body will be transformed. The same way, Vallalar's body was transformed and photography could not be obtained for his physical body. Many persons tried and his body could not be caught in the film. Only a light was obtained. This is a process in Shiva Yoga. Tirumoola explains in Tirumantram in detail. In the same way, Vallalar's body was transformed just like golden in color, and then he received the Pranava body. His body, the Shiva Yogi's body, will be transformed into Pranava stage. Vallalar obtained that Pranava body. Only a person who gets a Pranava body can disappear. Before that, he cannot disappear. The Pranava body should be obtained in, as per Shiva Yoga, and then only disappearance is possible. Disappearance is possible only after getting Pranava Dega. So, the Shiva Yogis who disappeared could have obtained that before that. This is evidently spoken in Tirumantra. In Haim 726, he says that the Shiva Yogi will get Pranava body. Kalati Kudukave Suti Kariyam. Kalati Sulati Malatai Kamalatai Bhurute. Ulati Kudukum Subayam Arivarte. Alati Tavilte Udal Anchanam Mane. So, the body which receives transforms into this Pranava stage is eligible for disappearance. So Vallalar got this body before his disappearance and he went into the room and disappeared. So when the heat is in the body is increased, it will disappear. When all the Buddhas will merge in a saga space and the body will be, you will not get the body. That is what happened in the Vallalar's case. Even Vallalar knows that and he named Shiva Yoga as a deathless path, Maranamela Peruvali. He called Shiva Yoga as a deathless path and he proved that. He proved that it is a deathless path because he overtook death. There is no process called death in Hinduism. Even physical body can be disappeared in the Shiva Yoga. This is possible in many cases. So, Vallalar's disappearance is scientific. And he followed Tirumandra techniques. Vallalar followed Tiruvasaka and Tirumandram. In Tirumandram, the Shiva Yoga process explains how one can disappear after merging with the Shiva. In practical, Vallalar achieved this, and he proved that Shiva Yoga is a deathless path. So Tirumoolar Shiva Yoga I am teaching in India and abroad. Those who want to learn this can learn. They disappear. If you are successful 100% in Shiva Yoga, you can disappear. If you are successful for 40% and 50%, then you cannot get a disappearance. So the target, the final aim is disappearance, and that is possible, and many Shiva Yogis have achieved this. So this is the supreme path. The Shiva Yogas are very scientific. This path was propounded by Lord Shiva. He taught these agamas to Nandiswara, and Nandiswara taught this to Saint Tirumoolar. Saint Tirumoolar has written in Tamil only. So since it is in Tamil, myself take step to propagate these Shiva Tantra Yogas worldwide. I am getting a good response also. Those who want to learn, contact me. Thank you.